So here we go. Head start Monte. Don doing the chasing. Here comes Don. Ooh, Don. Whoa, Monte's car makes a move there. Nice save. Whoa, Monte Green over. Don Kritzky also into the wall at the top end there, as I believe he got into the parachute of Monte Green's car there. Don Kritzky will take the win, but nobody cares right now. As you saw Monte's car get loose there and make a move, and I thought he saved it. But then it came over into Don Kritzky's lane, and Don appeared to get into the wall at the top end there, trying to avoid Monte, and just a wild one there. But the safety Sipari on the move at the top end there to check out the condition of both drivers. So an unfortunate incident there between Don Kritzky and Monte Green. And I'm not going to give you any information until I receive it from the top end, because I don't want to give you any false information. So again, just an unfortunate incident there at the top end between Monte Green and Don Kritzky. The numbers right now mean absolutely nothing to these crew members and the drivers. Safety Sipari does their outstanding job, but you saw as you're watching go down the VIR quarter mile there, Monte's car made a move and he wisely lifted off the throttle. But then it kind of snapped back and the rear end came over into the